Imagine you're a new immigrant. There are steps you need to take to land a job in your field. It's like going through gates that lead to the right job. To start, you need to get information about your profession. Gather details about how your profession is practiced in Canada and who the key players are. Learn about the labor market, leading companies, professional associations, employment standards, and regulatory requirements. The next step would be to assess your skills, competencies, and resources. A number of competencies are needed to be successful in the workplace. These may differ across cultures. Do you have the skills required for the position you want and be able to contribute effectively in a diverse workplace? Core competencies include language and communications, soft or people skills, technical skills, and cultural awareness. You may already have the necessary skills, but need to think about how to present those skills to employers. Keep in mind, there are different pathways to get to where you want to be. You need to evaluate your connections and networks and how well you understand the Canadian workplace, and perhaps find out what alternative career opportunities and supports are available to you. Following your assessment, you may need to consider accessing training to build the knowledge and skills necessary for employment. Training is available through employment service agencies, colleges and universities, professional associations, and through private providers. Types of training include occupation-specific programs, technical training, language and communications classes, cultural awareness courses, and job readiness workshops. Next, gain exposure to the Canadian workplace. To become job ready, you need to understand the Canadian workplace culture and the best ways to gain exposure. This can be done through participating in mentoring, internships, volunteering, and job shadowing. Finally, you need to find support to make connections. Being at the right place at the right time is crucial. It's who you know that can make the difference when looking for a job. For example, employment service agencies and professional associations organize job fairs and networking events. They can also help you broaden your network further by connecting you to a mentor and information interviews.